Diabetes is the most leading cause of heart diseases across the world, and about 55% of diabetic patients, they die of heart diseases. You need to follow certain protocols, that is, you have to manage ABC management of the diabetes. A1C needs to be less than 7%, blood pressure should be maintained at 130 by 80, and cholesterol needs to be checked less than 100 mg per DL. So apart from the physical activity and nutrition therapy, you need to follow certain drug therapy also, according to the doctors, maybe statin and aspirin. So this is how you can prevent heart diseases in diabetes.